There's a tear in your eye, and I'm wondering why, for it never should be there at all. With such power in your smile, sure a stone you'd beguile, and there's never a teardrop should fall. When your sweet lilting laughter's like some fairy song, and your eyes twinkle bright as can be, you should laugh all the while, and all other times smile, so now smile a smile for me. When Irish eyes are smiling, sure it's like a morning spring. In the lilt of Irish laughter, you can hear the angels sing. When Irish hearts are happy, all the world seems bright and gay. And when Irish eyes are smiling, sure they'll steal your heart away.
All aboard!
Thanks to God for my Redeemer, thanks for all thou dost provide. Thanks for times now but a memory, thanks for Jesus by my side. Thanks for pleasant, cheerful springtime, thanks for summer, winter, fall. Tears by now forgotten, thanks for peace within my soul.
Thanks for prayers that thou hast answered, thanks for what thou dost deny. Thanks for storms that I have weathered, thanks for
once was an ugly duckling with feathers all stubby and brown, and the other birds in so many words said, get out of town. Get out, get out, get out of town. And he went with a quack and a waddle and a quack in a flurry of eiderdown. That poor little ugly duckling went wandering far and near, but at every place they said to his face, now get out of here. Get out, get out, get out of here. And he went with a quack and a waddle and a quack and a very unhappy tear. All through the winter time he hid himself away, ashamed to show his face, afraid of what others might say. All through the winter in his lonely clump of weed, till a flock of swans spied him there and very soon agreed, you're a very fine swan indeed. A swan? Me a swan? Ah, go on. And he said, yes, you're a swan. Take a look at yourself in the lake and you'll see. And he looked and he saw and he said, I am.
I'm a swan. Whee! I'm not such an ugly duckling, no feathers all stubby and brown. For in fact, these birds in so many words said, the best in town. The best, the best, the best in town. Not a quack, not a quack.
To their maker alone would be sent.